in our lives, and by that I mean Gales and myself and Rachel and my friend Graham and Paul and all the people that we've grown up with and had the pleasure of playing music with. We saw the and heard the Eric Church song Springsteen, which managed to be a tribute without being a pastiche, last year, and we immediately thought, why hasn't anyone done that for you too? And then it got us thinking, well, we're songwriters, let's do it. So we wrote this song ostensibly about the band's early days in Dublin, and then the second verse about Live Aid, where the performance of Bad was, well, it's impossible to really express how impactful it was on our lives and our musical lives. And so we came up with this song, which was intended to be a thank you and to honour them. And eventually, and it's amazing, sometimes songs take on a life of their own, and this one did. We realised it was really from Alison Stewart's perspective, and you know, we believe that the U2 fan community owes her a debt of gratitude because of the impact she had on Paul Hewson's life before he was born and after he was. And she's the narrator. We hope she doesn't hate us for it. We hope if she ever hears it that she realises it's a thank you and a tribute. And the song's about surrender and letting go to move forward, and we believe that's U2's story, and we believe it's a story for everyone.